it might be safe to say at this point that this song, this collab, this era is just the song of the month, the song of the past couple months, just the vibe. You feel me? Everybody playing this song. Everybody. It's on your radios. This is somebody streaming it. Somebody performing to it. Glorilla and Cardi B did their first official performance of Tomorrow 2 at the AMAs, man. So you know I had to check that one out. Yo, YKWTFGO, man. You got Jay, and I'm back. I'm back to do another reaction video, man. And today, I reacted to a cover of this the other day. Me and A-Rose reacted to the music video. Now, Glorilla and Cardi B performed Tomorrow 2 at this year's AMAs. I don't even know if this video is on YouTube yet. I was on Twitter and I saw that I'm like, yo, let me just go ahead and get this video so I can go ahead and react to it. Because you know we had to react to, but before we get into this thing though, man, y'all gotta press subscribe. Y'all gotta press subscribe because we're on the road to 1 million subscribers. But definitely on the road to 20K, so y'all press subscribe. Y'all press like. Y'all comment down below. Distribute. Y'all share this video to all y'all friends and all y'all family, man. Because like I said, we are on the road to 1 million. But I ain't gonna waste no more time. Glorilla featuring Cardi B. Like I said, this song is the song of like the latter half of the year so far. So let's go ahead and see what they did to it, man. Oh, they in a Lambo? Yeah. Okay, they look like Power Rangers. Yeah, they hype as hell. Hold on. Cause that's Glorilla and Cardi really just hopped out like Power Rangers out that limb. What's that, a Lambo? That's a Lambo. And how they had the rest of the girls pop out. I see what they did there. They really like the hood Power Rangers. I'm gonna call them the ghetto girls. The ghetto Power Rangers. They call themselves ghetto. I ain't call them ghetto. They call themselves ghetto. And I love it. I love it. It works. But they hype. Cardi is hype. This is... Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, women going crazy in the crowd. Yeah. Oh, they got the choreography. Okay. Hey, they did the dance. Cardi did that. I think she said she did that in the video, and it was like an accident. She was just playing with it, and that because I noticed, I'm like, okay, they did a little choreography. You know, I'm gonna be honest with you, Cardi choreography sometimes it be a little off. It be a little like a step behind. Like she gotta think about the step before she. Hey, but it ain't nothing wrong with it. But they implemented the little. That's cool. I'm gonna do a TikTok with that. They did. Oh. I won't give them. Yeah. We're gonna love tomorrow. Oh, Glorilla didn't even do her verse. Oh, she didn't even do her verse. Oh, she need. Okay. Okay. Hey, man. For what it was, like I said, this song, this song is one of the most popular songs out at the moment. Glorilla and Cardi B, their vibe together, super dope. You love them together, and it's two women that honestly you would probably be afraid to fight. You would probably be afraid to fight if it came down to it. I ain't even gonna cap to you, but like I said, I'm just really happy for Glorilla. I'm really happy for the success and all that, because it seems like it happened fast. Now, of course, she's been putting in work, so to us it seems like it's been fast. But from the success of FNF, I think that was earlier, like April, to now, that's six, seven months, and to be nominated for a Grammy, to be, you know, performing, having a song with Cardi, and then performing, you know, she, this is the success, the, you know, the love that Yo Gotti's showing her, you know, I love it. Glorilla, if you're watching this video, just stay humble, stay the same, just be you, continue to be you, because you inspiring little girls out here to do the exact same thing, be themselves. You feel me? Like, it's, you know how many girls, how many little girls out here, love tomorrow. I love tomorrow. You know, just saying, just affirmations like that, just not even really honestly recognizing and honestly understanding that they're speaking positivity into their life. And that's one thing that Glorilla really is about, having fun, positivity, good vibes. So I rock with it, man. Hey, I ain't gonna waste no more time. Y'all go ahead, press subscribe. I love and appreciate y'all, man, so much. Love and appreciate y'all, because we would not be doing this without y'all. And there's so many more videos on the way, man. I just seen a whole bunch of more content that we definitely got to react to. So y'all stay tuned. Press subscribe. Y'all like. Comment down below. Distribute. And get about this thing. Love and appreciate y'all.